described and captioned media program in the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Human Relations Media presents Know the Score, the dangers of performance-enhancing drugs.
Title, quote, "The most important thing is not to win, but to take part." Young people are shown competing in swimming, soccer, and football.
I love playing sports.
You feel like you're a part of something.
It's so exciting.
It's intense, it's challenging.
You just get into a zone and play, and you just don't want it to end.
The best part is the achievement.
The teamwork.
Winning.
Thrill of victory.
It's just a lot of fun.
Three male teammates have their arms around each other.
As you get older, it becomes more and more competitive.
A soccer player and football player fall.
Get under a lot of pressure.
You have to keep up with the schoolwork.
And then get to practice when the coach is pushing and pushing.
I've seen parents put kids under a lot of pressure.
A female basketball player prepares for a free throw.
I get very nervous.
She shoots. And a football player runs.
It's just me that puts the pressure on myself.
Two soccer players run for the ball.
I have to be the best.
One kicks it away, but falls.
Sometimes my expectations are higher than I can perform at.
Title, Know the Score, The Dangers of Performance-Enhancing Drugs. Package labels include animal cuts and Andro 100 poppers.
Under pressure to make the team, beat the competition, and excel in sports, some teenaged athletes are using illegal and dangerous substances to pump up their bodies and their game.
There are a number of reasons why people take these things.
Dr. Lewis Maharam.
Perform so well that they can get the gold. Or two, we're now seeing our younger kids take it because they want to look good.
Tom Kion.
There are so many mixed messages. Certain parts of the country, there's a major emphasis on winning games. We reward kids that look like they're getting bigger and stronger, that drive to be successful, that drive to get the college scholarship. Makes people do things they shouldn't be doing.
When you start talking about either illegal substances or dangerous substances to gain unfair athletic advantage.
Dr. Gary Wadler.
We actually give a name to that. We call that doping.
Athletes are shown in ancient artwork.
This kind of behavior goes back to the Greeks. It goes back to deaths in the 1800s.
All the way back with the Germans and their Aryan race when they were giving drugs to their soldiers to make them stronger and bigger, and then to their Olympic athletes.
Capsules rest on a scale.
What is new is the new medications that have come on the market to help people. We are in a revolution of new drugs and new technologies. And as science marches on, it's inevitable that abuse is not far behind.
The bad news is that there are tremendous side effects associated with these things.
The dangers of some of these are rather significant, including death.
The more that we teach kids what happens with this stuff, they end up deciding and making their own choices not to use it. Kids are smart. They just need their information.
A title is spelled out letter by letter.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approval list of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.